Because the kids were very interactive and joyful. It was extremely touching when the kids were able to memorize like all the dance moves and all the lyrics by the end of the week, because in the beginning they were very shy. And so at the end of the week, it was very touching to see them dance with so much spirit and joy. And to continue, the teachers asked us the songs that we played so that they could continue to play it for them and so that they could dance with them. And one thing our church learned from that was that God can continue to just fill these children with so much joy in their hearts, even when we're not there. So.